What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I hope that you're doing very, very well, and I want to thank you for tuning in to this video. This is an impromptu video, people. I was not planning on doing this video. A buddy of mine and I were talking the other day about fixed blade knives. We got on the subject of Striders. He wanted to see my fixed blade Strider knife, so I went to the gun safe, pulled them all out, and he was really liking this guy right here, people. And I figured, you know what, maybe some people out in the internet would really like this blade as well. This is a Strider SA with the orange frag pattern grips from Monkey Edge. I purchased this blade, I want to say maybe about 3 years ago now, people. And it's pretty much just sat in the gun safe. I bought it pretty much just for, you know, the collector purpose, the collector value of it. Has a really nice Kydex sheath. This one eyelet here is really close to the edge. I don't know. We got three drainage holes on the sheath here. And it has a large tech lock, which, you know, kind of sits at a funny angle. But, you know, you can adjust it. You don't need to have that on there. There's other carry options. But that's what it came with. It came with a large tech lock, which is nice. Because these large tech locks, they're a little bit expensive. These are about, I don't know, like 14 bucks or something like that. Pretty expensive, in my opinion, for what they are. Let's look at it here, people. Let's check it out. It's just a small knife. Let's check it out here. It's got a... Hang on. Let's get her focused here. Let's get her focused now. See, it says Strider right on there. It's got the tiger stripe pattern that they call it there. It's I don't know what that is. Some sort of a bead blast or something. Really effective jimping here. Nice choil. It's got some jimping on the back here as well. It's a, I believe, I'm doing this all by memory here, people. It's a 3 1/4 inch blade. And the thickness is an oversized 3/16. I think it's just over 3/16. Very nice little fixed blade from Strider. Now this, let's flip it over here. I don't want to cut myself here. Hang on now. You can see right here, I got to get this to focus now. You can see it's got the Strider logo there. And it's got, if I can get it to focus, CPM S30V. Now they do make these in CPM 3V, which is a more desirable offering than S30V. But this just happened to—it just happened to be available, people, and I picked it up, and you know, I really like it. I think I think it really pops with this orange handle. Now you don't have to get the orange, of course. They make black and green and all the other, you know, more tactical colors, but you know, orange. You know, I guess it's an acquired taste. I don't really know. I think it's pretty much just a sales gimmick, people. I mean, they say that this is so you can find your knife if you drop it on the forest floor or something. I was not aware that was a problem, but apparently the forest floor is just littered with, you know, knives that have been lost over the years. So somebody just said, hey, well, let's make the handles out of orange and that won't happen anymore. So watch your step out there, people. Strider SA. I don't know what the SA stands for. If you know, please leave a comment. But people, I think that's a pretty cool blade. Like I said, my buddy liked it, and I hope that, you know what, people, go and get one of these. It's just nice. What more can I say? What more can I say, people? You know, you can really choke up on this thing. And it come, this is razor ass sharp, people. Like, make no mistake. This comes sharp out of the box. So there you go, people. Go check one out. They are available. They are out there. You know, they do come up on Monkey Edge every now and then. You could probably find them on Blade Forms or, you know, I'm sure there's other spots you can find it too. So with that, people, I will catch you guys on the next video. You guys need to go get yourself some Striders. That's all I got to say, people. Catch you on the next one. See ya!